My name is Julio Hernandez. 7 years ago, it was August 14, 2014. That day I worked about 16 hours. I used to work in the oil field. And that day I decided just to get my stuff, come home, you know, see my family, my daughter, my wife. As soon as I was driving, I was feeling a little tired driving, you know, I just wanted to get home to my family. And the next thing I noticed, I fall asleep on the wheel. I re-ended an 18-wheeler. The 18-wheeler didn't feel me when I hit him, so he dragged me for like a mile and a half. State troopers got there, EMS got there, and then the chopper at the end.
The deputy contacted me and just told me Julio was involved in an MVA. He rear-ended an 18-wheeler. My first question was, is he alive? He said, yes, he is. The chopper's airlifting him right now. He will be getting transported to El Paso. He had a totally destroyed ankle. He had other situations.
They told me I had to go through surgery. And then when I woke up, I was not able to feel my legs or my toes, anything, just from waist down.
At that moment, we were told, I'm sorry for the bad news. You're going to be paraplegic. Yes, I cried. Yes, I felt lost. I felt like giving up. But at that moment, I learned and said, giving up is not going to get me anywhere. Giving up is going to teach my three-year-old that when there's a bad that comes in your life, I'll just give up.
So I started doing therapy, you know, first after the hospital. And then like 2 years later, I met Christina Bell. And then she took me in her wing and started pushing me, doing less weight and just more standing, moving.
He doesn't give up and it shows a lot of heart, you know. And so for that, I don't give up. Having him walk across the platform on a walker, I mean, it's been phenomenal what he's been able to accomplish these past couple of years.
That's when I, you know, start getting my confidence, that my legs start moving, start getting stronger. So I said to myself, I'm gonna walk again soon.
The heart he has for his wife and his daughter, and that's really what it's for him to do this, is for his wife and for his daughter. They're his biggest motivators. They're his biggest support.
I'm very grateful for Belle. Her coming into our life has been priceless. I will never be able to pay her back everything she's done.
And my goal is, like I said, one day to be able to walk again and be able to play with my daughter.
Hey, how you doing?
Michael Gopin, nice to meet you.
Good to meet you, Julio.
Julio, heard about your story, Brazil.
Nice to meet you.
Very inspiring story.
Thank you, sir.
I would tell you forward that we have a gift certificate for you for $1,000 from BEK Medical.
Oh, thank you.
Take care of you and try to get you some more training so you can meet your goals.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Appreciate it.
Julio and his wife, they're such powerful, strong people. They've been through such tragedy and they have done their best to make things a positive. And you can tell in his attitude, you can tell in his work ethic that he has a goal and he wants to achieve his goal and he's going to do everything in his power to get there, and that's just a great story. You know, anything that we could do to help have him achieve his goal would be wonderful for us. And yeah, Julio's a great guy, and we're all rooting for him.